four times more compared to us. So the air quality or the light quality or the light into my property would have been very minimal or very less. So now that they have already come up with a row house concept, and with 50% of open space for their garden area and me having a 70% open space for plantations and my landscape, the light flow, the air quality and also the ventilation throughout my property is very good. Let's say for example, irrespective of however Bangalore is going to develop, my property will have 70% open space. It will not be disturbed by anything that is happening outside. So you will be in a very healthy environment in future, is what I'm, when I say in future, for the next 20 years, 30 years, or probably for the next 50, 60 years as well. This is one guarantee that I can do, because 70% of the space is open space. This is very rare to find in many other competitors. This is one pro that I would say about my property. When I say one, it is water, it is sunlight, ventilation, and also speaking of the construction quality, I use MyOne technology for construction. Speaking of MyOne, these are solid concrete structures. The similar technology that was used for constructing the Burj Khalifa in Dubai as well. Let's probably have a facts check on Google. Speaking of the, the life of the property of Burj Khalifa. It is almost 100 years or close to 100 plus years. Since I am using the same technology 10 years later or 15 years later, my construction quality and my technology being used here will be pretty much advanced. And the quality of construction is also very good, because we have all in-house. Let's speak about materials or labor or interior or banking, they are all in-house. And speaking of the construction quality, coming back to it is MyOne. These are solid concrete structures. If you probably want me to explain about MyOne technology, I will probably share you links about how this technology works, so that it will help you educate more in detail. So yeah, now coming back to my unit, I will take you on a tour through my fully furnished 2 BHK. So these are my 2 BHKs, and these are 1335 square feet, and the carpet area of this will be 930 square feet. As you enter, you have a huge foyer area. Coming inside, this will be your living room, and that will be your kitchen. It's an open kitchen. And this will be my utility space. Speaking of the utility space, right, I will give you sliding doors here, and this wall will be raised up to 4 feet high, and this will be an open wall. I will give you sliding doors with mosquito meshes here. This will be your utility, this will be your kitchen. And yes, you may be wondering why isn't Jayan speaking about the dimensions? He just gave me 1355 square feet area and a 930 square feet, and he's not probably explaining about the dimensions about the living room or the balcony and all that. Let me not confuse you over a video. What I will do is I will send across all these details through WhatsApp or email, so that it will